Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Doll Knight, Volume 13, The Farewell, which was given to us by Grandma Coon here in Gavaro. Doll Knight, Volume 13, The Farewell. Take me if you want, but I won't allow you to continue your vicious acts. The dignified words of Princess Tia made the puppet master lick his lips in excitement. Are you protecting your escorts with your life? I'm so moved by you, Princess. Don't! Princess Tia! Trying not to lose consciousness, Pedro mustered all his energy to squeeze his words. He could no longer use ventriloquism. My master, Pedro, is fine. Just leave the rest to him. You should run at once. Please do not talk anymore, Pedro. Surprised by the angry tone of the princess, Pedro opened his eyes widely. Did you know? I'm sorry. I was pretending I didn't know. The princess smiled sorrowfully at Pedro and then turned around and looked at the puppet master with a solemn face. Now, please take me to my uncle. Well, well, you're some princess, aren't you? You would have made a great queen. The devil respectfully extended his right arm. After the princess got onto the arm, the red wings began flapping. Pedro, thank you very much. I truly enjoyed this past week. The last words of the princess were burned in Pedro's mind. Staring at the scarlet shadow as it vanished into the blue sky, Pedro knew he was losing consciousness. To be continued. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Doll Knight, Volume 13, The Farewell.